All right, so let's continue on.
Now you said it was just up here?
Right now we're on the move.
Yeah, just a little
We left the
ways.
Cabinet because somebody showed up.
Hey, Clem.
Some intruder.
Sorry if I gave you some shit
who.
Back there. I'm just a little on edge. It's just a tough time right now with the pregnancy and all.
Why is Carver after you?
After me? Oh, you mean us. It's a long story. He has a hard time letting go. I know you did your best back there. You know, none of us would make it on our own. Sometimes it's hard knowing just how dependent I am on everyone. I'm not used to that. I'm not comfortable with that. I'm supposed to be a mom soon. Guess I need to work on my patience. Alvin and I still don't know what to call her. Or him, if that man gets his wish. God help me. Any ideas? Clem?
Okay. See if Pete's still alive. I doubt it.
There. That's where we were.
He's not in here.
This was the last place I saw him.
Maybe he's around here somewhere.
No.
Keep your eyes open and stay in sight.
Is that blood or paint? Sure looks like paint to me.
Pete! Anyone see him?
I see blood here. Oh god, is that him? Yeah, he got eaten.
Oh my god. What happened? What the hell happened?
He's been shot.
He'd been shot?
He didn't have a gun. Who did this?
Son of a bitch.
What the hell? Somebody shot him?
He's gone. Nick, he's gone. You gotta get moving. Come on, man.
Somebody shot him. Wow. In the head. And then the zombies ate him.
Tell me how it happened.
He saved my life.
Well, that was Pete.
I'm sorry.
About that kid. Keep an eye on him for me, would you?
You sure you still want to come with us?
Look, I know we got off to a rough start, and I can't make any promises it won't get rougher, but we all know you now.
I don't have anywhere else to go.
Well then, welcome to the party.
Thanks.
We're smarter than we look. I figure we got about 4 or 5 days to reach those mountains. Now, if they're tracking us, we should be able to lose him up there.
5 days?
It's gonna be okay, Beck.
We have to keep moving now. It's our only choice.
To the mountains, huh? And hopefully nobody's following us. All right. Don't know why they will be coming after us. What the hell do these guys... Did they do something to them? I guess we'll find out 5 days later.
See anything?
And she better see something. We've been walking for a damn week.
We've got to find some shelter.
Oh, I'm supposed to be looking.
There's a lift or something.
Chairlift? It must be that ski resort.
I've never been skiing.
Beck and I went once.
It wasn't pretty.
Skiing? Where the hell are we?
Here, eat this.
Vermont?
But we're almost out of food. We gotta save it.
There's a building on the mountain.
What's it look like?
It's big.
That sounds like a good place to spend the night.
We gotta get there first. It's a long way. Uh-oh.
There's a little house by the bridge.
How big is it?
It's pretty small.
There's a bridge.
There's the bridge.
And does it look passable?
I think so.
Good.
Okay.
We have to cross that bridge. Let's go.
Hold on now. We can't all go sprinting across that thing, okay? We get spotted out there, we're gonna be trapped.
Going around that lake will take too long.
Right, but look, we've got no idea who's out there. Okay, I'm gonna sneak across, make sure it's clear before we bring the whole group over.
You think splitting up the group is a good idea?
Well, I never said it was a good idea, but...
Your plan?
Clem and I can scoot across low and slow, make sure nobody's waiting for us on the other side.
We'll have a tough time covering you from back here.
Well, we'll just turn back if it gets hairy.
Clementine should stay here. She's...
She's what?
She's just a little girl, Luke.
She's a valuable little girl. I mean, hell, if she can sew up her own arm, she's fit to cross a bridge.
He's got a point.
I'm not saying anything. Let's him shoot.
She can do it, okay? It's gonna be fine, okay? We'll signal you guys in 10 minutes. Just watch for a light at the far side.
I can go too.
You stay with the group.
I'm fine, Luke.
I don't like this.
Yeah, well, when's the last time you liked anything, Carlos?
If something happens, I'll cover you.
Come on.
All right.
Hey, sorry about that. I just could really use your eyes, and right now I don't trust Nick to tie his own shoes. They're just still on edge after the Carver thing.
It's been 5 days. Why would Carver still be following us?
What's the most important thing in this world? What does everyone want? Even the gangs. You know, what do you think they're all after?
Safety?
Close. Listen, what's the one thing a guy would walk hundreds of miles to get back?
Food.
Nope. Come on. Clem, it's family. It's a tough world out there without people you can trust.
Okay, but if he's after you, why would he...
Okay, I'm not going to
get you left him. Why would he trust you to be a family?
Done things that we regret. It's not my place to talk about someone else's past, you know?
I know what that's like.
Yeah.
All right, if he's after the group to be part of a family, you can't trust them, but he can't trust them. What makes him be part of the family?
Can't shoot him. Too much noise. There are only two. I don't know.
We should get help.
I hear you, but we gotta get across this thing either way.
All right, let's go kill him.
I'll take the big one. You get Shorty. Wish we could use guns. We should be okay.
Got it. I'll take the small one.
Good. Let's do it.
Let's do it. What am I using? A hammer. I'm going for you, Shorty! Right in the head. Let's leave it in there for a while.
Go ahead. Give it a good pull. It should come free.
I know. I've done this before, remember? In a shed.
Pull it out. There we go.
Nice work, kid.
Ow.
Cross the bridge we go. Over the bridge and through the woods to Grandma's house we go. We're not over the bridge yet, though. Zombies! More zombies. Oh, great. One behind us. That blocks our escape.
Shit.
This was your idea. Looks like I'm using a hammer. I'm using a hammer. Oh, shit. Luke!
Okay, I'm stuck.
I better get him.
I can't reach.
It's okay. Clem, look, we'll figure something out. Behind you!
Whoa! That's the shit! Shit! That's close. Oh! Pull this freaking hammer off! Oh shit! Oh, that was close. Oh great, there goes my weapon. He fell, an idiot. Uh-oh, nurse! Oh no, that's a waitress. Ah, hurry up! Oh. Whoa! You're stuck there. Kick her in the butt! Where am I going? Oh my god! Oh, I'm dead. Well, that sucked. I didn't know what the hell I was doing. You are dead. That sucked. Alright, let's do this again. I'll grab the knife. Right in the head. Slice again. Oh my god, right in the mouth. Bash his head first. Damn it! Grab it! Okay, don't grab it. What the hell are you doing? Oh, you could have got up any time then. What the hell was that? I didn't even need a stick. He got up on his own. He didn't need the stick.
Thanks, Clem.
Okay.
Let's keep going.
So a little hiccup because I didn't know where the hell I was supposed to aim for.
You see him?
Who's that?
Yeah.
Just play it cool. You do the talking.
What? Why me?
I don't want to get in a fight. You really think he chewed a little girl? Just don't make any sudden moves. And don't piss him off.
What should I say?
I don't know. Ask him for directions.
Well, who are you?
Well, who's asking?
I am.
I'm Clementine, and this is Luke.
Clementine and Luke.
Gotta earn his trust right now.
Huh. You don't look like assholes. Are you assholes? No offense or anything, but you know how it is out here.
We're just people.
Fair enough. You folks headed north like everyone else?
Everyone else?
I see at least one group a day move through here. You all look the same.
Do you know Carver?
Carver? Like George Washington Carver? The peanut guy?
What? He's a man.
Never heard of him. But no, I want some peanut butter, though. I gotta say, you two look like shit. If you need food, I've got some canned stuff in that station back there.
Well, that's awful nice of you. What's the catch?
No catch. I've got plenty.
Well, all right then. Thank you.
Hey, no problem. Nice running into friendly faces out here. Like I said, I've got food and supplies back in the station. And if you want... What the fuck, man?
What the hell is he doing?
What the fuck?
No, 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 no. He's with us. Nick! No!
Put it down!
Stop!
What the hell? Oh, what the fuck? Nick, you idiot!
Did I hit him? Where is he?
I told you not to shoot.
What? Who was that guy?
Why did you shoot?
He pointed a gun at me.
Damn it, Nick. I told you not to shoot.
How was I supposed to hear you? You gave me a clear shot.
That shot rang out for miles. We gotta get off this bridge. Let's go.
Oh, what an idiot. Well, we just robbed the guy. We killed him and we're gonna take his slip of eyes. Idiot, Nick. Stranger.
Who the fuck was that back there?
I don't know.
Looked like he had a gun on you.
That asshole drew on me. He was about to shoot.
Oh, was he?
I'm telling you, man, he drew first.
Well, that's not what it looked like to me.
Everybody calm down.
What did you see, Clem? Was that guy gonna shoot?
Fuck you, Luke. You've been on my case the whole week.
He wasn't gonna do anything.
I know what I saw.
Either way, you could have hit one of us.
Oh, boy.
Yeah, but I didn't.
Look, I know Pete was close to you, Nick, but you can't...
Don't fucking talk about him.
You think he was with Carver?
I don't know. No, I don't think so. But he fell over.
He fell off the damn bridge?
We have to keep moving.
I can't. I need a minute.
Fine. Luke, can I talk to you alone?
Jesus. Damn it, Nick!
Hey, Clem, you got anything to eat? Beck's dying here.
Alvin, I told you I'm fine.
Sorry, I'm out.
Wish we still had those juice boxes.
Yeah, me too. That man said he had food in the station.
Mind checking it out? Maybe we could spend the night here.
Why don't you look?
You could use a little downsizing.
Why don't you go look?
I'm going to sit with Beck here for a minute.
What the hell?
I told you I'm fine.
I'll be right behind you.
Well, let's see. The guy said that there was food in the station. I'm going to have the little girl go look for it. Yeah, that's what I'm going to do. Oh, my God. Can I talk to these guys? Yeah, I'll talk to them.
Rebecca, are you okay?
I'm all right. I just need a little rest.
And some food.
Alvin...
Hey, Clem, you check out that station yet?
Not yet.
Jesus, Alvin. Yeah. Hey, little girl, go search it. I don't know who the hell you are, so just do it.
I had to kill my mom.
Wow.
Sounds weird when I say it out loud, huh? Luke always used to push me. I never wanted to go into business with him. I remember when he sold me on it. His big plan. Some fucking plan. Case of beer in, he just said, Nick, we're burning daylight. And that was that. After 6 months, we were flat broke. I didn't care. We were having fun. I wish I was like him. I wish I could just keep moving all the time. I'm just not built like that.
sure they're talking about me right now.
Luke, he's becoming a danger to the group.
So who was that guy? I swear, it looked like he was holding you guys up. I figured he was with Carver.
He could have been anybody.
Right, we don't know.
Yeah.
How do we know he wasn't with Carver anyway? If Alvin is in front of me, he takes that shot. What a fucking mess. Maybe I am losing it. I don't know anymore. God, I'm hungry. What time is it anyway?
Time for you to get a watch?
Damn.
What's wrong?
I left my watch back at the cabin. It was Pete's.
Well, let me guess. You want me to go get it?
It to me. That's all I had left of him. You know what? I'm going to go talk to them.
Should we go talk to them? Yep, they won't let us. Let's look at them through the window first. Let's see if there's any zombies. I don't see anything. Oh, this is pretty empty. Send a little girl. She'll find us some food.
The man said he had lots of food. There's got to be something left.
Let's see what's in here. Hopefully it's not a body. I don't need a key.
I don't see a key around here. That man probably had it.
Ah, I will take that. WM.
Feels pretty good.
Okay, part of my stack. Stash. Just like everything else around this area.
I guess he slept here.
Is that it? I guess that's it. There's nothing else I can do. Oh, wait a minute. Yeah. All right, that opened it. See if there's any food in here. Yeah, you had a lot of food, all right.
Man, not thought we had a bed. Look at this dump. Guess he did have food. Man, fuck Nick. Nick's lost a lot of his people, that's for sure. But that doesn't give him any excuse to start shooting up strangers.
Give him a break. His uncle just died.
Yeah, true enough. I don't know what I'd do if I lost Beck. I'm just saying. I mean, you ever known anyone to do a thing like that?
Actually, yeah.
What happened?
A woman in our group. Her dad died, and then she shot another
guy. Trying to think if I remember that.
Damn. What'd you do?
We left her behind.
Damn. Did we leave her behind? I don't think I did that.
That's funny. She looks just like you. Hey, Clem, there's not a lot of food here, and Rebecca, well, she's eating for two. You think we can keep this just between us? I hate to even say it, you know, but... And I'd never go against the group.
Fuck you!
But I've got to put Beck and the baby first.
I won't lie for you.
I'm sorry. I shouldn't have put you in that position. It's a shame. Nick was a good guy. He's still a good guy. He's just losing it. God knows we're not perfect. Hell, I'm glad you're with us, Clementine.
What?
The hell is that?
Holy crap.
Walkers.
We got a problem here.
Yeah. We saw it. All right, we're heading
up. Time to go. Oh, God. We saw the walkers. We're like, get the hell out of here. We're done. Oh, man.